I believe I asked her, like, are you with somebody? And she's like, yeah, I have a girlfriend. And after that, I backed up. I already wrote the song, though, so I'm still going to put it out. I backed up because I respect relationships, you know? But if she ever end up wanting something after that, if it doesn't last, I hope it lasts. I hope it works out.
Wait a second. Wait a second. We not just about to say that and act like we didn't just say that, Damo. No, we not. We not about to just say that and act like we didn't just say that. All right, guys, so today's YouTube shout out of the day is going to go to the For Sure family, all right? The channel consists of five brothers and sisters who have dedicated themselves to using YouTube as a tool to give back to our local communities through positivity, love, and most importantly, family, okay? They feature challenges, tutorials, clean with me, Q&A, mukbangs, and any other family-friendly content. Y'all make sure y'all click the link in the description down below and subscribe to their YouTube channel. We are gonna get into a brief preview of what to expect from the For Sure family. Let's get it.
My family may not be perfect. We may not always see eye to eye, but one thing we do agree on, we are For Sure family.
Remember, family forever, For Sure.
All right, guys, so like I said, in the description down below, make sure you click the link right down there. Follow that link, find my comment, and comment under mine, letting the For Sure family know that Diamond Life sent you, okay? Love you guys so much, and let's go ahead and get right into this motherfucking spicy-ass video. Let's get it! What is good, Diamond Dynasty, baby? Welcome back to another mother friggin' video.
There's a lot of girls with me right now. Got a lot of drugs with me right now. And my song just got copyrighted. And y'all already know that shit. Yeah, yeah. And so I'm gonna sing this damn song. And you better fucking sing along too. And I'd rather pass that blunt to you. Like we use it.
And today, baby, y'all already know what the fuck going on. In this goddamn video today, as you can tell by the title of the video, man, what we're gonna be doing is a reaction to Miss Dominique Wilson, Let's Do It, Official Lyrics and Meaning by Genius, okay? The Genius interview. As you guys know, or maybe you don't know, I told y'all in previous reactions where I do the reaction to Damo's Genius interviews. Genius will not allow you to get paid off of these videos doing reactions or whatever you're doing. So I'm letting y'all know up front, I'm not getting paid for this video, but you guys have been requesting me to do this, so I'm gonna do it for y'all anyway. I know some people may say, oh, well, you're dumb for making this video. You know you're not gonna make money from it. Look, what I gotta do is please my people, you know what I'm saying? Of course, I can't do every video that I can't be monetized for, but I try to do what I can, you know? And I know that you guys really want me to react to this video, so that's exactly what the fuck we're gonna do. Getting paid or not getting paid, fuck it, you know what I'm saying? I started this for y'all, I'ma end it for y'all. You know, of course, the money is important because this is my lifeline. This is how I, you know, feed myself and feed my family as well. However, one video is not gonna hurt me, okay? Who cares? It's all good, you know what I'm saying? I just wanna make sure that you guys stay happy. I know that y'all have been waiting for this and wondering why it has taken so long, but here I am today. We're gonna go ahead and get it right into this video, man. If y'all have already seen this video, which I'm pretty sure you have, if you have not, let me know in the comments down below as well. Make sure that you go to the link in my description down below and subscribe to my spiritual channel, man. It's called The Divine Diamond. All of you guys who have already subscribed and everybody who is about to go subscribe after this video, I really do appreciate you guys so much. It means a lot to me. We're almost at 8K on the Divine Diamond. I really do appreciate you guys from the bottom of my heart, not the bottom of my balls, because I ain't got no goddamn balls. Also, if you have not already, make sure you check my pinned comment, or there's a link in my description down below as well to cop your Diamond Life, Diamond Dynasty, baby, merch, and be a part of the merch gang. Let me know in the comments down below if you have already done so. Thank you guys so much for ordering. If you have already placed your order, thank you so much. And if you are about to place it, thank you so much as well. I really do appreciate the support. If you want to be featured in a future video, make sure that you just DM me pictures of your merch as soon as it comes in, okay? If you have not already, make sure you join the Dynasty, baby. Subscribe to my YouTube channel, like this video, comment your thoughts and opinions down below, share this video with a friend, hit that bell so you can be notified every time I post another lit ass video. Make sure you DM me at the real Diamond M and let me know what I should be reacting to next. And tell a friend to their aunt, your mama, to their Uncle Joe. That nigga's still a hoe. Let's get right into this motherfucking video, y'all. Let's get it. First and foremost, before we even get started, we have to commend the little suit. It's not a fucking suit. Whatever the hell this is. The dress, goddammit. The damn dress. I like the dress. The dress is giving me, what's her name? Tina Turner vibes. Y'all leave me a comment down below. Let me know if you see what I see, okay?
Explicit, and it was about a woman, because you don't see that. Like, I feel like people really sugarcoat stuff when it comes to sexual stuff with a woman. Woman,
yeah, they do.
Like, oh, I want to kiss you. I want to love you. I want to fuck you.
Ooh. Come on. Woo-hoo. Woo. We already getting spicy, okay? It's a spice alert in this motherfucker, okay? Get your Flamin' Hot Cheetos, whatever you need, okay?
Stuff with a woman. Woman, I'm gonna be like, oh, I wanna kiss you, I wanna love you, I wanna fuck you. Come over at this point. We're grown. We're not 11. We ain't gotta text all day.
Baby! You damn right. Oh. Oh! That's what I get for playing ice and went right,
so
down my throat.
Girl, I went to the Millennium Tour concert. Oh, I'm blushing. I've never met this girl. She was like the backup dancers for Pretty Ricky. And she was so fine. She was swinging her hair in a little chocolate stallion looking thing. You know, she was swinging her hair and like looking at me. And I was like,
find out Damo got a crush. Miss Dominique Wilson got a crush. I said, I'm a nigga, wasn't got a crush. Hey, got a crush. Hey, she got a crush. Hey, okay.
All these people in the crowd, you looking at little old me.
Mm-hmm.
And then I was looking back at her and
like a
she was
snack.
Smiling and shit. I was like, I told my best
like
friend.
Like a snack.
I found her on Instagram, you know, real smooth.
Oh, damn. You found a little bit on Instagram, huh? Oh damn, we gotta find out who that is. Okay, y'all leave a comment down below.
I was like, hey, you know, we should be like cool or whatever. Spit my game, but not really, because I don't like rejection. I believe I asked her like, are you with somebody? And she's like, yeah, I have a girlfriend. And that's a
typical Cancer, does not like rejection. But that is super cute, super fucking cute. Damo had a little crush. That is so cute. Hold on, guys.
But not really, because I don't like rejection. I believe I asked her like, are you with somebody? And she's like, yeah, I have a girlfriend. And after that, I backed up. I already wrote the song though, so I'm still gonna put it out. I backed up because I respect relationships, you know? But if she ever end up wanting something after that, if it doesn't last, I hope it lasts. I hope it works out.
Wait a second. Wait a second. We not just about to say that and act like we didn't just say that, Damo. No, we not. We not about to just say that and act like we didn't just say that. Did y'all hear what she just said, y'all? Let me take it back, okay? Because I think y'all missed that.
But yeah, I have a girlfriend. And after that, I backed up. I already wrote the song though, so I'm still going to put it out.
Mm-hmm.
But after that, I backed up because I respect relationships, you know? But if she ever end up wanting something,
she is being very choosy with these words right now. Now, genius is so wrong. Ooh, genius, you messy as shit, bruh. Genius! You are messy as shit, my nigga. You are messy. Whoever does genius, you are messy as fuck for not, like, at least jump cutting this shit or deleting this part altogether, bruh. Like, you got her up here. You could basically see that she's trying to monitor everything that she's saying. All of her thoughts right now are jumbling together because she's thinking about what she was talking about in that motherfucking song, okay? She is basically saying, you know what I'm saying, I backed or whatever, but, you know, if she ever get freed up, you know what I'm saying, if she ever gets single again, hit my motherfucking line. But I hope you guys last though. Damo is on her savage life shit, bruh. That shit is crazy, yo. Look at her.
After that.
Genius, you're not supposed to do this, man. You're not supposed to leave this shit in, bruh. Let's see it one more goddamn time. I'm sorry, I know this shit is awkward to watch.
But
no, look.
But if she ever end up wanting something after that.
I am super childish, y'all. I'm sorry. Yo, I am super childish right now for playing this back like 17 times, guys. But do y'all understand? Did anybody else see what I saw and heard what I heard, y'all? Leave me a comment down below and let me know, because I know y'all niggas already seen this shit. So let me know in the comment section down below, did you guys react the same way and think that Genius should have snipped the fuck out of that first little... Snip that whole thing, matter of fact. You know what I'm saying? Just snip it. We did not need the end of that, but we did need the end of that because that was a good reaction. One more time and I'm going to let it play, okay?
No, but if she ever end up wanting something after that, if it doesn't last, I hope it lasts. I hope it works out. You're looking so good right now, baby girl. Come on, let me eat you up. I made this verse dominant because people think I'm dominant. I am not dominant. I will not initiate sex.
Well, yeah, I do think that she dominant. She gives me dominant vibes for sure. Like, I don't know, man. I don't know what it is. I guess because people saw her as a dominant figure in her previous relationship. Well, kind of not. Now that we know everything. But I don't know. I still feel like Damo has a very dominant side of her, which is fine. You know, I feel like we all have dominant and feminine things about us, or, you know, personality traits and stuff like that. But I feel like, she just has a dominant type of energy. I feel like she has a feminine one too, but I feel her dominant side more than I do her feminine. Y'all leave me a comment down below and let me know if y'all agree or disagree. I guess it would be your definition. It would be based off of your definition of what masculine and feminine is, or what it is to be masculine or feminine, you know? But y'all leave me a comment down below. Let me know what y'all think.
First, I would just be like, oh my God, really? Like, kiss on my shoulder, but I do this because it's my tough.
But that is Cancer, though. That is definitely Cancer. Cancers be the last ones to initiate shit. Unless they, like, really, really about that life and they really, really, like, trying to get in your pants, or they really, really like you type of thing, or they really, really, I don't know, even when they really, really like you sometimes, it just depends from Cancer to Cancer. Like, some will not initiate shit, you know what I'm saying? Because like she says, she don't like rejection. A lot of Cancers do not like rejection, you know? And a lot of them are very slow when it comes to, you know, the whole love thing, or they're cautious. That's the better word to put it. They're very cautious, you know what I'm saying, before they get intimate. If they are, I guess, in their mature stages, I assume, you know, every sign can get a little freaky deaky whenever they're, you know, hot and ready. You know what I'm saying? Like Little Caesars. But, you know, I feel like any mature sign will take their time, but especially the Cancer, you know, and she's definitely not going to be initiating. But in that song, Let's Do It, we saw the dominant Damo, okay? I'm just saying, all right, Ms. Dominique Wilson. But anyway, let's continue.
If I really wanted to, I could be dominant.
Of course.
A little bit. Maybe not as much as I'm making it seem in the song.
I think, you know what it is with Cancers, and I love you guys to death, you guys can be controlling. Like, even in the bedroom, you can be controlling. Like, sometimes it's hard for you guys to let go. You try to control the situation. You try to control the way the sex goes. You try to control, I guess it is a thing that you guys just don't want to be vulnerable, or y'all are scared to open up and be vulnerable. So you guys feel like you got to do anything to kind of control the situation. Y'all leave me a comment down below. Let me know if I sound like I know what the fuck I'm talking about. I probably don't, but anyway, let's continue.
But I get that. Strap on, let me beat you up. Fine as hell, baby, gonna let me.
Negative.
Geek you up and her down. She was like crawling like a little kitty. Come here. I was like, I never felt like quite like this. And I still never met this girl. It's just now I see what people talking about when they be like, oh, I'll
fuck the shit out of her. Fact.
I get it. The way you're looking at me is like a threat. She's looking at me like a threat because she's just like bad within itself. And she was just like, you ever seen a naturally gorgeous girl and the way she look at you, you think, wait, do you want me or not? Do I need to touch me? But what? I'm gonna give you some sex that you never gonna forget. I'm feeling for you, baby girl. Ever since we met, you got me feeling for you, and I never physically touched you.
That's never met her.
About how I feel about you. Lustfully. I lusted her so much. I probably would have fell in love that night. I'm a kid, super emotional. We cry.
Yeah.
Whatever.
Y'all are so cute.
Y'all had to get it.
Too cute.
If you with it, then I'm with it. And if your ex start hating, little mama, tell that bitch move around and forget it.
Huh.
Little bitch. Usually, okay. Which I have been. Hoe. Victim of this. When you got on, you kind of like, bitch, the fuck? You gonna move on from me?
That motherfucking quick too?
Bitches have rights to move on. So, bitch, if your ex start hating, tell that bitch move around. You with me now. I am your queen. Because, baby girl, you mine now. And that's facts. Turn around and let me hit it from the back. You'll be pulling on your checks and blowing out. Cut her ass. This is another thing you're rocking. You don't know how to act. If this sucks good enough, I might just buy you a Birkin bag. I'm not prostituting or anything. It's free of charge.
I love Damo's sense of humor. I always have since the Facebook days, man. She just dope as fuck.
You start kissing on somebody's cleavage and they go, like so dramatic. That's what I was talking about. Let's fuck. Let's do it.
Let's do it.
Let's fuck.
Let's fuck.
Come prove it.
Come prove it.
Let's do 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 it. I'm going to be direct in the hook because I'm this ain't no.
Oh, the hook? Baby, you was direct all throughout the choruses, the verses, every motherfucking thing was live and direct. Y'all leave your comment down below and let me know if you agree or you disagree.
Guessing game. Can we do it? Period. Like, I'm not about to.
Okay.
No. Can we have intercourse?
Ooh,
yes or no?
Shit.
Please.
Ooh.
I'm not begging you. But yes.
Where has this Damo been all of our lives, y'all? I feel like we have been misled to believe that Miss Dominiqua Wilson would never break out of her shell. But she has proven that she doesn't even have a shell anymore. Okay? The only shell, semi-shell, that she will ever have is the shell that protects her from love.
Obviously, it was a no. I mean, I didn't ask her, can we have sex? Because it's a little creepy.
Direct, okay.
Throw me on the bed, baby. Open up my fucking legs, baby.
Huh.
I love it when you take control, because you know you're about to give a head, baby.
Okay.
My perspective in the second verse is like being submissive, like the throw me on the bed part, like just take over. I hate having to make the first moves first. If you know I'm horny, make it happen. I'm not about to say, no. Touch my vagina. Period.
Oh,
turn around like you're kissing on my.
Boy.
My ass gonna be coming so hard and I'm coming real fast. We'll be fucking in the car, we'll be fucking in the dash, and your brain's so good, I'll never even last. I had some crazy sex stories in the car. Some of the best sex that I ever had was in the car, so I had to throw that in there.
Wonder who, you know what? I ain't even gonna go there.
You know, I don't just wanna do it in the bed.
I ain't gonna do it, baby.
Boring.
Yeah, that shit is boring as fuck, nigga. Especially in the car, you know what I'm saying? Like, drive down an empty street or drive down a neighborhood or something and do it in the car. Go ahead and try it if you have it.
I don't just want to do it in the shower. I don't want to slip and fall. The car is safe. It's so confined. It's like, let's do it on the dash. Sorry. I hope my mom's not watching this, but baby, give me a hit from the back.
Hi.
I heard it made you think, baby girl, you be covering me up so good that I don't even need dick. What's even a dude at this point? You know what I'm saying? That's how I felt about her. You have sex with me right now. I'll be good with you for the rest of my life. Let's keep fucking and let's see if we can make a relationship. But baby, we can have a threesome right now.
Wait a second. Wait. Miss Dominiqua Wilson. We not just gonna act like we didn't just hear what you just said right there either. We not gonna just let you slide, bruh. You just said let's fuck all the way up until possibly we can make it a relationship. Oh man, let me go back. Let me make sure I heard what I really heard and I wasn't just hearing the birds. Let me see.
I felt about her. You can have sex with me right now. I'll be good with you for the rest of my life. Let's keep fucking and let's see what, if we can make a relationship.
Oh my goodness. We have learned so much about Damo in this past 20 minutes, guys. Wow. Oh, how times have changed.
Pretty much. But because we can have a threesome right up on the couch. You coming from the back while I eat you up.
That really got me. When I first heard that for the first time and I saw that music video, I was like, wow. I know she didn't just say what she just said. But she definitely said what she said.
Well, fuck that. I want you right now. So that'd be what you're trying to do right now. Pretty much just providing, like, it's an option if you want. But if you just wanted to be us two and we'll be romantic, you can crack open a glass of wine. You're looking so thick and
typical
you're
so bright.
I just want to fuck you all night long. Let's do it to your favorite song. Ooh, my favorite song to set the mood is On It.
I'm going to just say this, all right? A motherfucker might look good, but everything that glitters ain't gold. You know what I'm saying? And you might think that you have a 5-star meal in front of you, but it's really just canned goods that's in somebody's motherfucking, what you call it, pantry right now. You know what I'm saying? Like, they could be damaged goods. They could be goods that are not so fresh, if you know what I mean. You just never know. You just never know what you're dealing with down there. So, hey, I'm just saying, don't be surprised if one day, you know, a little tarantula crawls about some, and then you wonder why, because you thought just because she looked good on the outside, you ain't know her insides was rotten. You know what I'm saying? I'm just saying, okay? I'm just saying. But hey, let's continue.
Hit by Drake. It's like, next time we fuck, I don't want to fuck. I want to make love. Even if I don't know you like that.
Okay.
Let's just pretend. Like, let's just make love. Touch my back. Don't give a fuck about the neighbors on. I have had neighbor complaints.
She wild.
I'm like, listen, I've been where you were before. I know it's lonely over there.
Oh.
Right now, I'm going to face my dog.
Shots fired, bang, bang.
So, only last 6 minutes anyway. So, relax.
You know she lied.
Like a bunch of body got me sprung.
Huh.
Like, damn, is she the one?
Huh.
Body, your work at art.
Okay.
Just looking, makes
Picasso.
You ever see somebody that looks so
Picasso.
Good? You're like, yo, this the one. I don't even give a fuck how you act. You so fine. I'll risk it all. Like, the body of a woman is amazing. The soul of a woman is attractive.
Okay.
The heart of a woman is a goddamn force. So baby girl, let's get active.
Okay.
Just a woman in general, there's no other creation like a woman.
Man,
a
you
woman
better say
is
that
best
shit.
Put on this
what?
Personal.
Why you think I'm gay?
Just that in
okay.
general, I just love women.
Why you think I'm gay?
It's like everything about a woman is sexy, beautiful, strong,
facts.
Courageous. Like,
crazy, sexy,
like
cool.
Uplifting, empowering thing. So yeah.
Facts.
I don't want to stop until I see the fucking sun. And even then, baby, I don't want to be done. Let me touch you the spots while I make you run. Let me hold you down. I make you
come.
That's a legit thing. You know how you know what I'm saying? Like, you can't help it. I don't like that. So I'm like, all right, let me do this to you.
All right.
If you like it, if not, don't call me back.
Okay then, Ms. Dominique Wilson. I feel like we just, you know, we got that much closer, Ms. Dominique Wilson. Wow. You guys, you know what? I can't say nothing else about this interview. It was a great interview. We learned a lot about Ms. Dominique Wilson. And guys, all I want you to do now is leave me a comment down below after seeing this full video in its entirety, man. I know you guys had some laughs with me. Y'all leave me a comment down below. Let me know something, man. How did you guys feel about this whole video? You know what I'm saying? This shit was wild. I ain't even gonna lie to you, but like I said, y'all already got my full reaction. Y'all let me know what your reaction was in the comment section down below. If you have not already, make sure you join the dynasty, baby. Subscribe to my YouTube channel, like this video, comment your thoughts and opinions down below, share this video with a friend, hit that bell so you can be notified every time I post another lit ass video. Make sure that you DM me at the real diamond M and let me know what I should be reacting to next. And tell a friend to their ancient mom, to their Uncle Joe. That nigga's still a hoe. I will see you guys in the next motherfucking video. Love y'all, man. Peace. Here we out. Yeah.
I'm trying to fuck with you.